Friends, do you know many people help us to make a house?
First one, architect.
An architect draws all the plans and designs the house.
Second one, civil engineer.
A civil engineer constructs the house based on the plans designed by an architect.
Third one, contractor.
A contractor is a person who supervises all the workers and laborers at the site.
Fourth one, laborer.
A laborer is a person who digs, lifts, carries and do all other kinds of work.
Fifth one, bricklayer or mason.
A bricklayer builds the walls of a house with bricks and cement.
Sixth one, carpenter.
A carpenter works with wood. He makes wooden doors and windows.
Seventh one, electrician.
An electrician works with electrical fittings. He puts all the wires and plugs for electricity.
Eighth one, plumber.
A plumber fits all the pipes and taps.
Ninth one, painter.
A painter adds beauty to your house.
Match the column. On one side I have written the activities we do. And the other side I have written names of room. Children, you have to help me to match them up. Okay, children? Yes. Children, where do we sleep? Yes, we sleep in the bedroom. Sleep, bedroom. We sleep in the bedroom. Where do we meet guests? Yes, we meet guests in living room. Meet guests, living room. Children, where do we have bath? Yes, you are right. We take bath in bathroom. Have bath, bathroom. Children, where do our mother cooks food? Yes, in kitchen, our mother cooks food. So, cook food, kitchen. Children, where we eat our lunch and dinner? Yes, come on fast. You have to tell me. I told you earlier. Yes, we eat our lunch and dinner in dining room. Eat lunch and dinner dining room. Children, where do we study? Yes, we study in the study room. Study room. Children, I repeat once again. We sleep in the bedroom. Meet guests, living room. Have bath, bathroom. Cook food, kitchen. Eat lunch and dinner, dining room. Study room. Points to remember. Children, now we are discussed about our seventh lesson. Chapter name is Houses People Live In. We all live in houses. A house protects us from heat, rain, cold, storm and snow. House also protects us from thieves and animals. We should keep our house neat and clean. Children, I hope you all understood about this lesson. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.